Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Silent Hill 2. In the last episode, we ran around the town of Silent Hill just to see, you know, what's going on around here. And we jumped down a bunch of holes, and we found Eddie with a revolver, and it seemed that he had killed someone, and now we're in some kind of hell dimension prison? I don't know. It's weird. But I'm really excited to just jump right back into this. So let us get going. So we're going to check through some of these rooms, hopefully find a map. That would be the best case scenario. And I have already been sprayed by these skunk fellas. Can I stomp them? Nope, but I can get a health drink and a first aid kit. And anything else? There's a magazine here. I've never seen it before. It's probably a locally published magazine. Toluca Lake, the town's main tourist attraction. This clear, beautiful lake has another side as well. It may seem like just a typical ghost story that you might find in any number of old towns across the country, but in this case, the legend is true. On a fog-bound November day in 1918, the Little Baroness, a ship filled with tourists, failed to return to port. A newspaper article from back then simply says, it most likely sunk for some reason. Despite an extensive police search, not a single fragment of the ship, nor any of the 14 bodies of passengers or crew, has ever been recovered to this day. In 1939, an even stranger incident occurred. There are many pages torn out. Many corpses rest at the bottom of this lake. Their bony hands reach up towards the boats that pass overhead. Perhaps they reach for their comrades. Well, that's not mysterious and creepy at all. No, not at all. Not at all whatsoever. Rifle shells? Rifles? Oh, shotgun shells. A hunting rifle. Rifle shells. Okay, well, we have a new gun, and I probably won't use it nearly as much as this shotgun I have, so that's fine, though. Alright, time to leave. Oh my god! Point-blank shotgun shot. We love it. Okay. Alright, let us get going. I don't remember what doors we've checked specifically. All right, so this is new. Where does this lead? No. Okay, and we will heal up. All right, so let us heal up, get that in the green, and then check this door. Okay, so this is the door we went through to get that one thing, and then this is going to lead us through here. So let's get to the end of this, open this door, check out some other rooms that we may not have went through, hopefully. Is this a set of doors? Okay, can't open it, so. This is a door. Let's get that. Alright, there we go. Okay, here's a door. I'm gonna have to ask you to stop that shit right now. Thank you. Alright, now, bloodstained clothes. Okay, so this is the room I got a bunch of ammo from. What's this room? Okay, this is the room with the plates in it. See, I should probably be keeping track of the rooms that I go into and come out of. Okay, so this is this room. I could probably check more of the rooms over on this side, because I don't think I did much of that. Handgun bullets. There are documents on the desk. They've got nothing to do with me, though. Oh, so all the other documents do have something to do with you, then, is what you're inferring, then. I don't know how I feel about that. Oh, okay. Come on. There we go. All right. Can't open it. Really, no. What is this? There's a shower here, but it's broken and no water comes out. I got the Tablet of the Seductress. Okay. That is... That's definitely progress. Can't open it. Can't open it. Okay. There we go. It's shotgun the hell. All right. Now, let's check in here. Nothing. All right. We'll check these other two doors, and then we'll basically count this area as discovered. All right. Cool. I would really like a map, but, you know, sometimes you don't get what you want. So, I'm okay with that. Lock is broken. Can I go any further this way? Okay. So, what's in here? Okay, so this is the room we started in. Cool. So, this room leads to here. Okay. And that's there. And then this is... Okay, so I was in here. This is the showers. Lock's broken. Oh, map. There we go. Got a map of the prison. Hell yeah. All right. So I haven't checked that room or this door here. Lock's broken. Okay, I have been in here. So I can make my way all the way to the furthest point. Back, check the left and right, and then that'll be most of my bases covered. Okay, maybe not. All right, so let me see. So this is okay. All right, so this is he. This is the other side that I checked out. So let's check all these doors. Okay, so those doors. About this one, lock's broken. All right, so we can go all the way down, and once we come to the intersection, if it's unlocked, oh, there we go. So we didn't check this out. Lock's broken. Lock's broken. Lock's broken. What about this? Oh. There's cover on the ground, but I can't open it. There's only a depression left where there was probably once a handle. So I need to look for a handle for that. Lock's broken. All right. And then, all right. So only thing there is the handle that I don't have on the left. Is it this door that I was just looking at? And then straight ahead, nothing. All right. Cool. Sounds good to me. So now we need to make our way over to this. Okay, so that end has only that. I haven't been up there to those two, but I can't make my way there anyway. So the only course of action, it seems, is to go through there again and then go all the way to the bottom if possible. So let us do that. I believe it's this door that lets us all the way through. Yes, it is. All right, and then which way? Can't go left, so we'll go right. So yeah, just go straight this way. Hopefully all the way to the bottom. Lock is broken, can't open it. Wonderful. So, what am I missing? We will check this hall of prison cells. Can't open it. 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 Anything in here? Okay, I'm gonna have to ask you to stop making those noises. Please. Please, please. Okay, can I go this way? Lock is broken, can't open it. That's unfortunate. And then I guess we'll go all the way down this way. see if we can go here. That is a negative also. All right, so let us try this door. Oh, I'm able to go in here. 336 people at a recital. Burning Man. Woman in Flight. What the hell? Okay. That's disturbing to say the least. I can't open it. 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 Oh! Tablet of the Oppressor. Okay. Tightly closed. I can't force it open. Oh, that's not good. Alright, can't open it. I want to know what that sound is, because that don't sound too good. But that's fine. So now, wait. Oh, now I can go all the way back down to the end. And now I have all three of those stone tablets. So I should be able to figure out whatever it is I need for this room. So let us... So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to combine these three. And then use it on that. I inserted the Tablet of the Oppressor. I inserted the Tablet of the Gluttonous Pig. I inserted the Tablet of the Seductress. I'm sorry? What's up here? Oh. Can I go up here? Yes, I can. There are three ropes hanging from the scaffold. I give you blood to atone for the three sins. Is there anything back here? Oh, wait. I got a horseshoe. I'm sorry? What is that sound? Is there anything on the horseshoe? Okay, so I can't do anything with that. In the door on the square. Okay. So now, I wonder if I can do anything with, oh wait, maybe I can use the horseshoe and the wax doll, use the lighter, melt the wax into the thing, and then wait for it to solidify, use the horseshoe as like a handle, maybe. I don't know if that's what the game's wanting me to go for, but that's the only thing I could really think of that would work. So let's try that. Maybe that's what the game's going for. Maybe that's what the game's like, hey, I need you to take the hint for once. I need you to be smart, preferably. So let's try that. Let's see what that gets us. So we're gonna go left. We're gonna go. Wait, no, it's right. Yeah, no, it's left. Okay. All right. So let's try. Combine that with the wax doll. Use it there. Okay, that is what it's going for. And just melting the wax. Okay, so I need to melt the wax and use the horseshoe as the handle. Right? There we go. All right. Will you jump in? Yes, I will. All right. Let's get going. Uh-oh. What is this? What's this? What's this? All right, basement one floor. Lock is broken. Whoa. As I approach the door, I get a whiff of some rotten smell coming from inside. Rotten smell. Rotten smell. Rotten smell. That's the only door that's open. Wonderful. Oh, but this door didn't have a rotten smell, right? Did that just move, or was it only my imagination? I didn't see it move. There's a hole in the floor. How far does this thing go? Will you go down? Well, I don't really imagine there's any other direction I can go but down. So, let's do it. I don't like that. I don't have a map of this area. Damn it. Oh my, there's another hole. All right, let's do it again. Let's go. Dropping down holes and floors because it's the only direction I could go. James has got to be hurting at this point. I don't imagine this feels good to just drop down random holes in the floor. Let's first aid him, just to be safe. Okay, doesn't seem to be anything in here, but I did see this. Oh. Hello? Oh, wonderful. The elevator's moving. I assume we're about to get into a boss fight. In that case, let me go ahead and refill ammo on everything. Reload. 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 Let's equip the rifle because that's probably going to do the most damage. All right, here we go. Dun 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 dun. Mana mana bum ba dum bum bum. Mana mana bum bum ba dum ba dum ba dum ba dum ba dum bum ba dum. Bum Is there anything I can do? Nope. It's just going down, down, in an earlier round, and sugar, we're going down swinging. Number one with a bullet. A loaded gun complex, cock it and pull it, we're going down, down. Alright. Let's go. And of course, a save point. All right. Elevator. Oh, very, very useful information. All right. What's in here? Can't get through here because of this wire stretched across the path. Gonna stomp you. Come on, stomp. There we go. Alright. I assume, yep, right there. Gonna stomp you. Oop. There we go. Oh, this is a maze, it looks like. Okay. Well, we're going to go with the age-old tactic of sticking to the left wall. Oh, there's a ladder there. Is there anything else? There's a ladder there. All right. Let's reload this. Let's get going. Oh, shit! I don't imagine we're supposed to fight him. Okay, there's a door there. Thank goodness. Ooh. The great knife, shotgun shells. Wait a second. Are we able to wield it by Pyramid Head? Hard to use, but lethal? Oh? Are we about to do what I think we're about to do? Thank you. Oh god, okay, we gotta heal. We gotta heal ASAP. Come on, okay. Come on. Ugh! No! Where's my health stuff? There we go. Come on. This is kind of messed up. I don't like this. Ow, come on. Come on. Okay, reload. Do I still have rifles? Yes, I do. Run away. Get over here. Okay, let me reload. Oh, nope, equip. Reload. Come on. Let me heal up. Come on. Come on. I'm so close, I can feel it. Come on, I can feel it. I can feel it. I'm almost there. Come on. Come on, I got this. Come on. I don't know if I'm even going the right route with this. I can't tell. I really can't. It feels like it's right, but it's also kind of jank. Come on. I hate the fact that he literally does all of my health just like that. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, yep, that's game, I think. I think that might be game over. Oh, come on! Oh, that's game. Come on! Do it! Get him! No! Oh, come on! Okay. Whew, I got this.
20 minutes later.
So, I wonder if I'm even supposed to fight him, because that doesn't seem to be... It doesn't seem like he's going down. You would think that... Okay, let me go back down that way. You know what? I might be an actual idiot. What if I'm not supposed to fight him? The great knife, shotgun shells. Okay. I might be an actual idiot. Let me just test and see what this does. Just out of curiosity. because I might have been going about this the wrong way. No? I was thinking maybe that might be the... Can I use that? No, I can't use that. Huh, then what am I supposed to do? Is there any other areas around here I can go to? That doesn't look right. Leave me alone! I don't want you! Y'all are stinky! Wait, what's here? Oh! Well, damn. Okay. Maybe I wasn't supposed to fight him. Maybe I was just supposed to go in there, get the large knife, and now here we are. Okay. Well, that's interesting. What is this? Oh, this spins. What does that do? What? That's so weird. What's in here? Does this change the orientation? Wait, does that change the orientation of the room? Hold up, what? Oh, it does. So what does this do? Oh my, okay. Let's try that maybe. See what this does. There's a door here. Okay, so are there any of the doors that look different then? Huh. That's so weird. Okay. Well, I feel not only like a doofus, but also like I just wasted a lot of time trying to fight that guy. It's fine. I will cut it out. Maybe that? No? Okay. What if I do that? What if I go with the green? Okay, so the green does nothing. Oh, wait. I just really like the color green, so maybe I do thing with green. Yes. Huh. So I wonder, wait, is there by chance a door that's like right in front of each other? Let's see, there's that one and then there's that and... Huh. So there's that. So maybe if I rotate it... Hmm. Maybe like that? No. What does that do? So whatever's on the bottom needs to turn to the... So I need to turn it to the left and then flip it. So like that maybe? No. Like that? No. Like that. Like that? No. Okay, let's try this. No, that's not right. Like that? Nope. Like that? Nope. Like that? Nope. Okay. Wait, where's that? Okay. So this needs to somehow rotate. Like that? There we go. We got it. I was wondering how long that would take. I'm glad it didn't take too long. Oh? Hello? Maria? No.
You're alive. Maria, I thought that thing killed you.
No way.
Are you hurt bad?
What?
Not at all, silly.
Maria? That thing, it stabbed you. There was blood everywhere.
Stabbed me? What do you mean?
What?
It chased us to the elevator, and
James,
then...
James, what are you talking about?
Just
I'm
before,
sorry?
Don't you remember?
James, honey, did something happen to you? We got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else?
No!
You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
Boom, ba da dum ba dum ba dum ba dum ba dum ba. It's like the... Oh my god.
You said you took everything. But you forgot that videotape we made.
What?
I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that?
I'm so confused.
Aren't you Maria?
I'm not your Mary.
So, you're Maria?
I am. If you want me to be.
What the heck?
All I want from you is an answer.
I'm so confused. This is like the opening cutscene where if you leave the...
It doesn't matter who I am.
Oh my god.
I'm here for you, James. See? I'm real.
This is so confusing.
Don't you want to touch me?
I...
Please don't.
Don't know.
Come and get me. I can't do anything through these bars.
Okay. Stay right there. I'll be there soon.
I'm so confused. Honestly. Wait, where's she going? Oh, she's going to lay down. Okay. I'm just... Oh, shoot. I got a wire cutter. What the hell? So... I've got a lot of questions and not enough answers. Like, I don't have any answers at all, and I'm not very happy about it. Oh, the wire cutter! I just thought about it. My brain. Aw, big brain moments. Okay, where's the wire cutters? There you are. There we go. There we go. And then down the ladders we go! Come on, move. Okay, there we go. We're all right. I'm just baffled. I'm nothing but baffled. Because that scene that we just saw that was fully animated, like that was like full 3D CG that wasn't like the game engine. That was the cutscene that you see when you leave the menu on for too long. Like, that's the cutscene it shows before the music kicks in and it shows, like, different things from the game. So, like, I'm just confused. Like, I'm just really, really confused. Curb stomp. Where does this go? Another ladder up. Is this the same ladder up? I assume so. It seems like it. Is that an arrow pointing this way? Oh, hello. I don't want you. We will go this way then. What's down here? Oh, okay. All right, let's go. Ooh, ladder. Go up the ladder. Wait, no, I saw those bullets. I will not leave them behind. Every bullet counts. Come on, run. There we go. And then another ladder. Go down. Good, good. Oh, and that's another ladder. Wait a second. Have I been here already? Oh, hello. I don't want to mess with you. So I'm not going to. Another ladder.
We'll go up this ladder. Oh, there's just handgun bullets.
Wonderful. This isn't where I was meant to go. What's this way? Oh, well, that is a pyramid head. Please let me through. Please let me through. Please let me through. Please let me through. Ooh, that was close. Okay. In that case, we will go this way. Because that other way is not it, Chief. Oh, a save point. Okay. Well, this recording session has definitely been longer than a lot of my previous recording sessions. So, with that being said, thank you all so much for watching. I'm gonna have to call it there. But I appreciate you all so much for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed. So with that being said, have a good day, night, or afternoon, and stay safe. I'll see y'all in the next one. Goodbye.